tourist board officials have convened meetings with various stakeholders in an effort to ascertain the requirements for next year's festival. Authorities say the lineup could be in place as early as January.
We've started planning for the jazz festival as far back as October and actually before that. The process for planning for jazz is quite extensive and takes a lot of pre-planning. So we've been putting together our groups and committees and working on lineups and getting things ready for jazz. The production process, we've sent out request for proposals for all the service providers locally to get everybody ready thinking of jazz.
The tourist board says it's still early to determine what adjustments will be made, if any, to jazz for 2012. However, officials have hinted at the expansion of fringe activities and, by extension, the festival itself.
I think it's a little early we don't have any new components crystallized as yet. So in the plannings and discussions, that's definitely what we are working on and thinking of. And definitely the fringe component, so the components of jazz at Point Serafin and the square and all these things, we really want to work closely with them to present an entire package for the jazz festival.
The Saint Lucia Tourist Board also spoke to concerns that the aging festival could lose its appeal. The jazz festival was inaugurated in 1991. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.